This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Come here! Ah! Shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us! Oh, man!
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here! Ah! Shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
thinking of forsaken, forgotten without.
Hey, go around. Keep him down!
Alone and forsaken by fate and by man. Oh, Lord.
Don't lose it!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
We sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Come on. All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
Gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Oh,
goners. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
That'll do nicely.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. Bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Hmm. Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Here. What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Over there!
I got him.
Everything's cool, man.
Looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
Still fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick who just did not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
We're about to give up. She started shooting at her. Stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep it busy. I took out my room. That was that.
Damn. Maybe you should have shut up. You know, maybe one of us?
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all.
Fuck.
Son of a bitch!
He's over here! Bookshelves! Don't lose him!
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on. That kind of thinking, no one wins. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes. Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did. All rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before? You don't have to shit on me?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night. And I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Well, yes, you can take my love of that.
You are a weird kid. Watch your step.
Oh, shit. Get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Jeez.
Oh.
Creepy.
Yeah, I hear it too.
All right. Search these rooms.
Sim.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Try.
All right. Where to now? Try to be there yet. That doorway. I need to find a way around this gate.
Shit.
Damn it. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. That'll do.
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Thank you.
shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope. Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
I'll be able to get there with this.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, as it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it, right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. The only turret doesn't give a damn about this place. If anything, some tourists got lucky. We'll find them. They always do. They'll be alright.
Thank you. my back. Where'd you go? All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Cool. You got the scope hooked up.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck there. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Somebody will flush him out.
I pray to God these tours show their face.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left? The guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Fan out.
Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope. Shut up.
Okay. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker. When you making some more?
Wow.
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
I'll make you some if you quit bringing that.
It better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon.
Of course it's good.
What the fuck are they shooting at us with?
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down.
Oh shit, he's over there!
What I'm doing is putting a dent in that damn thing.
think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah, I can appreciate that.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Got it. Okay, everyone move up.
see that shit?
Not bad.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, no. Oh shit!
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry.
Hey! Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit.
One more time. Punch it!
We stick together.
Side.
The fuck do we get out of here?
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
All right, let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go!
Bullets you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!